The chalan of the raga is like this. Sa re ga pa, ga pa dha pa, dha pa ga pa ga re, ga re sa. The vishranti sthanas, I mean the resting point of the raga is ri, pa and dha. That is, when you are developing the raga, you can rest on rishab, pancham and daivat. This is the basic progression of the raga. The alap, the basic structure of the raga.